Hey guys, I am now an undergraduate! I'm so excited, guys, to show you this video because it's about my graduation. Do you know what the occasion today? Today, guys, I'm going to present my thesis. I'm sweating. It's very hot. Okay. Peace. Guys, guess what? I just finished my thesis defense, guys. I don't know how I'm feeling. Do you want to say who is with me? Wow. How do you feel, Makati?
I feel relieved.
Wow. Finally, guys, we're about to graduate.
Yes, we're about to graduate.
Guys, it's like I am now a graduate. I'm now an engineer.
So you're talking in the key of G.
What? Guys, can you see me? Oh my gosh, your girl did it. I did it. Yeah, 2022 girl. Sam, how do you feel?
Huh?
How was today?
Today was great. Witnessing my sister graduating. I saw this kid growing, so it's so amazing that she's graduating. She's now a grown up.
Like what?
What happened?
Are you proud of me?
Very well, very well. I'm very proud of you. very proud of you. You did well. Proud of you. Okay. You see, I'll see how confident I am.
Okay, so what are you going to do for me?
Huh? What are you going to do? I'm here. I already did it.
You did it.
I did.
Hey, Lynn.
Hi.
So, Lynn, how do you feel today?
I feel happy. I'm so excited that I graduated.
Oh my gosh, we did it.
Yes, I did it.
Okay, so what do you want to say to my fans?
I just want to say that fight a good fight. You make it in the end. God is always there for you. Bye-bye.
Oh, bye. Thank you so much. She's looking good, guys. So, guys, I've been studying pharmaceutical engineering here in China for 4 years. Which means I've been here in China for 4 years. My graduation was really good. I love it. But at first, I was not really feeling it. It felt like a normal day until I received the flowers. That's when my day started. Because I was not expecting them. You know, me and my friend were just talking about them flowers. Like, oh, you know, flowers. Oh, we're just saying things like, you know, we're just wishing if we could receive the flowers. And especially me. Okay, let me talk. For myself, I was wishing for, and I never thought that somebody was gonna buy them for me. Oh, my babe, my boo, he did it. He bought them for me. So I was so excited. And oh, my brother came, you know, he came to my graduation. Family, guys, because I thought I'll be by myself, you know. I have friends, but they are not really close. They have their friends. So I'm always by myself most of the times. So now I was thinking like, oh, my graduation, who is going to be there for me? And my brother showed up. I was so excited. I'm like, oh, to be honest, he made my day. So basically, I can say that was my graduation. So my graduation, guys, was a last minute thing. Like they told us, actually, I think day before in the evening, that's when they told us that you're going to graduate tomorrow. Of course, we knew that our graduation day was close, but we were not sure about the date, and we were asking them. They were not telling us the date, and they told us last minute. I'm glad that I bought my outfit on time, but guys, my hair, to be honest, I didn't want to wear Brazilian hair. We are not really good friends. At the end of the day, I can say I'm really glad and I'm really grateful to God that everything worked out on my graduation day.
Bye-bye.
Congratulations.
Okay.